Hey everybody. The other day I saw a link on Jake Dark Wolf Knives channel talking about the Goodwill site. It's a site where there's a lot of stuff from the Goodwills across the United States, and they have an auction going on. And they have all different categories, and you bid on items. It's kind of like eBay in a kind of a mild sense of the word. So anyway, I've been looking at it for the past couple days. I actually have bid on a few things and am in competition with a few things that other people are bidding against me, so I don't know how that's going to work out. But anyway, I'm kind of laughing at the way this site works as far as what people think are worth money and how they're bidding. So two of the items that jumped out at me I just happened to catch notice of the last 2 days were this one of them is the sewing box, and I've shown mine before. Because I actually put all my carving stuff in one of them, and I still have another one in the spare bedroom that's empty. I haven't figured out what I'm gonna do with that yet. But it's the one that has the four legs, and it opens up and expands accordion style out. It has the different storage trays, and then it folds back in and becomes just a square box again. Of course, it's much bigger than what I'm showing here. But anyway, I was looking on the site, and they have one there. It's already up to $56. And then another thing that's there is something I've had for I don't know how many years now. It's a Mahjong game, and it looks to be old, and it's got little tiles that are pretty in it, and it's got the little pieces that go with it to play the game. It's at $96. They have one there just like mine, 96 bucks. So I'm kind of amazed. I'm sitting here going, what makes people pay that kind of money? Because they think it's worth money, or I'm not sure. And of course, anything to do with knives, they're bidding on. And I looked at some of these auctions for the knives, and some of them are, I don't know, but obviously I must not know the value of knives. But some of them are like little old keychain type things, the rusted everything, and they're still bidding on them. And I think some people must be really bored when they're sitting around the house. And I'll bid on those things. They could be worth some money, or maybe they're hoping they're going to find something of value in there. I don't know. But I thought I'd show you. I'll show you the website, their listings, and then I'll show you the pictures of the things. That I have, and virtually could be a treasure trove of them sitting out around here. Who knows? Had to say they already sold the box I wanted to show you. Here's one like mine. This is obviously a newer one than mine is, and it says it's a Powell wooden sewing accessory storage box. But you get the idea of the accordion style deal. It has another day left to go. It's at $26 right now. The one like mine, when I looked at it yesterday, it was at 56. So it must have sold. Must be yesterday was the last day for it. But then there's another one over here. Here's one that looks like mine, but it's I don't know. Again, that's a way cheaper looking version. Mine's way better looking than that. Anyway, that one's at current bid is $16. And there's three people bidding on that. So the Mahjong game, identical to mine. In fact, by the looks of that box, mine might actually be in better shape. And then inside, of course, are the drawers, same as mine, that have the little tiles, and the other drawer has the little playing pieces. But there it is. Current bid is $96. That's crazy. And it has 2 days left to go on it. There's been 10 bids on this thing. It's up to 96 bucks, and it's identical virtually to the one I have. That's wild. Now I'll see if I can find the sewing box and show you what that's going for. I think it's at 56.